Hi everyone! Arlo and I are back here today. We're lying on the floor because we're going to be taking a look at what's under the table here in a second, because I'm going to show you that something Arlo has done is a great way to talk to you all about using your gifts. As you know, Arlo is an Australian Shepherd. Shepherds were bred to gather sheep. At least that's what they do if they have sheep to gather. What you're going to notice here in a minute, though, is that since Arlo doesn't have sheep to gather, he finds other things to do with his shepherding gift. Something that's not terribly useful, but I think it's pretty cute nonetheless. Arlo herds shoes. So if we're gone for a long time, what Arlo does is he gathers up all the shoes in the house and he puts them under this table. And I'm going to show you his stash now. We have 10 shoe, we have a work boot, we have a snow boot, another tennis shoe, there's a slipper back there, one of my old shoes that I used to play the organ in that Greta's been wearing, I don't know. There's a few other things under there, too. This morning at church, we're talking about the passage in the Bible where Paul is telling his congregation about how we each have special gifts, special talents, ways of seeing, doing things, special skills, knowledge. We also have our own limitations. And he talks about how God depends on all of us coming together to share these gifts. Just like all the different parts of our body work together, the church needs everyone working together. Just like we actually need all these different kinds of shoes, because some do work, some keep us warm, some make music even, some keep us safe. Some help us build things, some help us just get to where we want to be faster. But we need all the different shoes because they all serve a different purpose. One pair of shoes, it's just not going to let us easily do all the things that we want and need to do. God gives us all different gifts and needs each one of us working together to co-create the world that we want to live in. So if you're a shepherd like Arlo is, which you are, you might want to ask yourself, what are your God-given gifts? And then, are you using them to herd shoes or sheep? This is Jessica, and this is Arlo, saying bye for now. See you again soon. Bye.